That's a ball. Counts 1-0. Hey!
Offering is in for a strike. Left-hand hitter waits. That's inside.
Ball inside.
Two balls and a strike. Swing. He swung over top of the curveball. Here's the former MVP, Jose Altuve.
Hey!
One's in there, 0-1. Well, Singy, one of the smallest guys in all of baseball, but the resume is incredible. An MVP in 2017, he's won the World Series twice, 6 times the Silver Slugger, 3 times the Bat Champ.
One ball, 2 strikes.
He has been an all-star. What a career he's put together. Here's Jed Lowry.
Hey!
For a strike.
Yeah, and just continue.
All one's the count.
Bagwell and Biggio and guys in the Hall of Fame. He's headed there himself, Boog. But one thing about it, you mentioned that size.
Hey!
He's not holding back. You know, only Manny Ramirez has more postseason home runs in Major League Baseball.
Back here at the ballpark, now the left fielder, J.D. Martinez.
That's a ball.
One. And it's 1-1.
1-1.
Comes up empty.
One ball. Strike two. Two strikes.
Next
ball two.
Is downstairs. And a pitch. Waves it. Strikeout. Here's Alex Bregman.
Inside, ball one.
And that is ball one. Singy, this guy was a shortstop most of his life.
Ah.
He's transitioned very nicely.
I got one ball,
base,
one strike.
And the power has come at the major league.
Ball in.
One.
Yeah, and one thing, even though we don't see a whole lot of bunting these days, I've always been impressed with how he's been able to make that play up the third base line and throw prone first to get the out.
Writes it off, we'll see it now. Swing and a tap. And they get
he's out.
For the out. Chaz McCormick up next for the Astros. And a pop-up right side, foul territory. And that'll do it. And welcome back onto the third inning. And now the first baseman, Jose Abreu.
Off the plate, ball
inside.
One.
It's 1-0. Abreu goes 6 feet 3 inches, 36 years old, and he was born in Cuba. And a 1-2. Here's Corey Lee. First pitch
1-0.
Is in the dirt.
Outside of the United States, Cuba has more players and representatives in Cooperstown than any other country. Puerto Rico and the Dominican Republic are close behind.
The 1-1. Swing and a miss.
One ball, two strikes.
Next pitch is popped up. Makes the catch. And there's two away. Here's Michael Brantley.
Ball one.
Just misses a ball and no strikes. Brantley hitting ninth in today's lineup. And though usually in left field, today he's the designated hitter. One and two here. Passes, it's a strikeout. Back here in San Francisco, out of the fourth, here's the Astros leadoff man, Kyle Tucker. And fouls off. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. Right side. Estrada. On the first.
Oh.
That's the first out in the top of the fourth.
Well, Boog, we talk about how the ball is coming out of a pitcher's hand. Way it comes
ball one.
Out of his hand as an infielder. Wow, really impressive.
Swing it a bit.
One and one.
And count even at one. One of the skill sets Altuve brings to the table, he is a notorious bad ball hitter. Whether it's in the zone or out of the zone, since he debuted in 2011, no player has more hits in the majors than Jose Altuve. Here's Lowry now.
There
for strike one.
Yeah, Boog, and Altuve, a three-time AL batting champ. And the first
ball
second
one.
Baseman to win multiple batting titles since Hall of Fame second baseman Rod Carew won five batting titles
ball two.
Between 1969 and 1975.
Swing and that's ripped towards right center. Nice grab on the run. We go to the top of the fifth, and now J.D. Martinez.
Did he go?
Started after it, tried to hold up. Now a look to first. He did not go around.
Next nope, inside, ball two.
Now 2-0. Swing and a miss.
Two balls, one strike.
Pretty good pitch there to take a rip at. He wants to get his arms extended. He likes the ball away from him a little bit. Just not able to square it up.
Zips it across.
Got him.
One up, one down.
Oh, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball.
Good Aye.
Bregman in the box now. No balls and a strike. Swing and a miss.
No balls, two strikes.
Goes down. The Express right by his bat for strike three.
McCoy
in the box with two gone. It takes a look at a called strike. Strike two.
No balls, two strikes. Ball.
Downstairs. In the air, out towards right center. Haniger makes the grab, and that'll. Welcome back. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. Stepping in for the Astros.
0-1.
Next
ball, that's
inside.
In.
And a count even 1-1.
And a nope, good eye outside.
There. That one fouled off. And first offering is fouled off. And a swing and a miss there.
0-2.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball,
nope.
Excellent slider, but
one ball,
been able to
two strikes.
To one velocity and stay there.
That's ball two.
And the count's even at two.
I always remember watching Johan Santana pitch, and when he was in his prime, you'd see a lot of guys out in front, right-handers pulling that change up in the stands and then fouling the fastball the opposite field up into the stands.
Still 2-2 after the foul ball. Michael Brantley stands in. Number three. Back here at Oracle Park, top of inning number seven, here's Kyle Tucker.
Hey! 0-1's the count.
Haniger has a beat on it. And it's caught for the out. Jose Altuve up to him here. He swings and
0-1.
First pitch. 0-1.
You know, he's been so great today. Really just throwing whatever the catcher puts down. He hasn't shaken off the catcher very much at all today.
One ball, two strikes.
One and two.
Oh, one's the count. Ball upstairs.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Good job to fight that one off. The Stros still looking for their first hit in this thing. Back here at the ballpark, digging in, J.D. Martinez.
Nope, ball one. Ball, that's out. Hey. Two balls, two strikes. The count's full.
Next pitch is popped up. Schmidt gets under it. But it's the pitcher that makes the play. And there's one down.
Still rolling to start the eighth. Just five more outs to get.
Ball one. Ball one, no strikes.
This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Wade racing, makes the catch.
Man, he's getting really close to this thing right now. Only four outs left, but it's
hey!
McCormick in the box again, takes the strike.
Ball one.
Offering misses, and now it's even one and one. Swings through that.
One ball, two strikes. 2-2 the count.
And the count is even, 2-2.
Oh, he's looking to try to finish off.
Back here in San Francisco, Jose Abreu up to hit. And all eyes on the mound as he begins the ninth inning. Working on
hey!
The game. Flips the outside corner at strike one.
Good, I'll tell you right now, every player defensively on their toes like never before.
Inside. Right, ball one.
It's ball one.
Ah.
There's the strike.
They want to make sure they have the opportunity to put this pitcher in the history book. They're going to make it.
One ball, two strikes.
One and two after the swing and the miss.
Ball two.
This is in the dirt.
Aye. Ball one.
At the plate now. That's ball one.
He's out.
Again in history here.
Couple of pitches and a quick out.